He's got last night's domestic row ringing his head. Told his friends he can't stand to go home because she fills him with dread. When he arrives home, greets her with a smile and a kiss. Let's put the dinner on. Aren't we lucky to be living bliss? But he doesn't like the way she's chopping the onions. Raises her to the ground with the venom of the Deathstalker scorpion. She's run up upstairs, he spends the evening swilling his guts with the beer. She comes, I'm so sorry. He bombs her with love, makes her feel revered. And he says, come over here, my darling. Gets a selfie of the two of them together to show the social media world his heaven. His heaven. His heaven on. Welcome to his personal heaven. First status update of this weekend. Can't wait to show it all off to all his beloved friends. A photo of the latest nuts and bolts he's obtained. To put up another shelf. To the camera on the photo on the mantelpiece of him and her on their first date. Now she can't shatter the peace. Spends the whole afternoon berating her, a two-hour monologue on how she's letting him down, on how she's scaring the bitch who's off. Now TV creating don't matter as long as you think together to show the social media world his heaven. His heaven. His heaven on. Welcome to his personal heaven. His heaven. His heaven on. Well, she's finally walked out, she'd had enough. Let him alone, with all his debt and his drugs. He drowns his woes, orders pizza, passes out. It's the delivery, because he's not conscious, wreck on the couch. He goes to work, slogs for 8 hours straight. Shows the world how his paradise can all possibly abate. Just one day sick of a dismantling job is the epitome of hate. Social media. Welcome to his heaven. He's heaven. He's heaven on. Welcome to his birthday. Welcome to